never been a group of friends quite like this. So hold on to your hats, Mr. May.